Hey there everyone, Melaro here and welcome back to Kingdom Rush. Okay, let's go back and defend the capital. No difference. Start. Torn between two places.
Give me a target.
Have at thee. Charge. For honor and glory. Freedom.
For the king. Oh no.
This. target.
Okay. Finally. Really concentrated there. Didn't talk much there. Cool. Managed 3 stars. Yes. Let's go with this one. Going for the summons. Our capital is safe, thanks to you, General. Now, our good king has entrusted you with the mission of creating a safe passage to Falardul and defeat Vesnan and his armies. The first step will be the abandoned gold step mines, now home to the Harkal troll tribes. To aid you in your mission, you will be joined by a brigade of His Majesty's Royal Musketeers. Ooh. Ooh, level 4. Greatest range and very high damage. Okay. Ooh. Now, that's a lot. Okay. He didn't even do any barracks. Ooh, they're using hammers. who generates their wounds quickly. Oh man. Oh, much stronger.
Target. Swift, like wind. If it
I'm focused too much on the musketeers.
Give me a target. Swift. If it bleeds, I can kill it. I can kill it.
Gargoyles.
Like a charm. If it bleeds, I can kill it.
I put a spell on you.
Okay, finished. Oh man, 2 stars. New hero. Who's the hero? Okay. Malik Hammer Fury. Hero with unmatched strength and unbroken will. With an attitude. Okay. This one's pure health. This one has more damage. E. Let's try this hero. Hammer time. Okay. What should I upgrade? Let's do this one. Okay. Okay. And with that, I think I'll end the video here. Managed to beat the boss now with the capital. And with that, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. And see you in the next one. Bye-bye.